First war of Indian independence in the year of 1857. The administration policy like subsidiary alliance and doctrine of lapse. Many Indian states fall under the control of British. The anger against British finally broke out in the year of 1857, but this was not the starting years. Since the early 1800s, the process have been started. The Indians are trying to come out of the British control, but the year of 1857 was so crucial for India and Indians because finally it was burst out the spark from the Mangal Pandey. But this incident claimed as the Sepoy Mutiny, but Indian historians called as the First War for Freedom or the First War of Indian Independence. To understand these incidents, we had to go through different reasons. That is, political reason, policies of subsidiary alliance and doctrine of lapse. Many Indian kings lost their kingdoms. British also suspended kingship of Mughals, Tanjore, Carnatic and many more. From this, many soldiers were affected. The economic reasons. Due to industrialization, the Indian handicrafts and industries were highly affected. High custom tax on Indian goods, exploitation from zamindars to farmers also added this anger. Social reasons. After Battle of Plassey and Buxar, British able to rule directly Indian subcontinent. By the 1800s, British introduced many rules and regulations which was not accepted by the Indians. Abolition of sati system, girls education policy, widow remarriages that was not accepted by the traditional Indians. Military reasons. The conditions of Indian soldiers were really pathetic. Indian soldiers, they don't have the proper salary and promotion as per compared to British soldiers. Introduction of new Enfield rifles, this was the immediate reason for the event. Indian soldiers have to move overseas for battles. The beginning of 1857 rebellion. In 1857, in March 12th, British in the parade ground of Bahrampur introduced the Enfield rifles and made it as compulsory for the Indian soldiers. But this was not highly acceptable by the Indian soldiers due to the grease which was used in the guns made by the fat of cows and pigs. This enraged Mangal Pandey to refuse this. The anger of Indian soldiers led by Mangal Pandey created a big sensation to the British army. To handle the situation, they called the Rangoon Regiment on 29th March 1857 before Mangal Pandey and many other soldiers create the tension. Mangal Pandey in this incident shot a British officer. British announced the death sentence to Mangal Pandey. Captain William Gordon tried very hard to stop Mangal Pandey's death punishment and he also warned to the British East India Company that the rebellion will start. But in spite of William Gordon's effort, British hanged Mangal Pandey on 8th April 1857. How this rebellion spread? Many Indian soldiers refused to use the gun in Meerut. They released their fellow soldiers who were arrested by the British, went to Delhi and announced Bahadur Shah Zafar II as the Mughal king. From Delhi, this rebellion spread to Kanpur, Lucknow, Jhansi. After the death of Mangal Pandey on 8th April 1857, this rebellion took the very violent method led by many leaders like Jhansi Rani Lakshmibai, Nana Saheb, Tantia Tope, Begum Hasrat Mahal and many more. But unfortunately, this rebellion was come to an end in the year of 1858. It was not so successful as Mangal Pandey thought. Why the 1857 rebellion became failure? For this, we had to go through many reasons. They are, this rebellion did not cover the whole nation. There was no proper leadership, lack of military support. The Indian soldiers, they didn't get proper support from other kingdoms. Many Indian kings, they supported British rather to support this rebellion soldiers. Impact of rebellion. East India Company was removed and the direct ruling of Queen of England started. Governor General post was replaced with Viceroy. Under this, Lord Canning was the last Governor General and first Viceroy of India. Queen promised to respect rights and dignity of Indians. Indian Army was reorganized. Freedom of religions was granted. More opportunities for Indians in the administration. Even though the revolt was failed, but this gave a very big support for the future India. Finally, the Mangal Pandey's dream came to be true almost 90 years after.